two prisoners being held in a guard post southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyamanipuru. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. Situation. Great work. Now exfiltrate. About this one, boss.